These have beautiful yellow bell-shaped flowers.
Take a walk around Mark Gorman's Beaverton backyard.
We do have snowberry over there, that's a native plant.
And you'll find all sorts of plants that attract native bumblebees.
Bumblebees love this plant. For me personally, it's just a deep interest I have in bees.
Because he knows they are in trouble. And a newly published study found they might be in more trouble than researchers thought. The study found the number of areas in North America populated by bumblebees has dropped nearly 50% since the turn of last century. The reason? Extreme heat events.
This new study tells us that climate change is having a dramatic effect on bumblebee populations.
Conservation biologist Rich Hatfield was not involved in that particular study, but he is part of a team studying bumblebee decline in the Pacific Northwest. He says in just the last few years, the western bumblebee, which used to be found in almost every backyard in our area, has all but disappeared.
It is pretty much absent from the Willamette Valley. We don't have any records in the most recent study west of the Cascades.
And while the spotlight is often on honeybees, bumblebees are critical when it comes to crops like tomatoes and blueberries, which depend on buzz pollination.
Where they actually latch onto some flowers and vibrate their wings at a particular frequency, which causes the pollen to literally come shooting out of the plant, which is something that honeybees and most other bees just can't do.
Hatfield says we can all help the bees by just doing like Mark does and planting native plants, even if it's just a few.
Every little bit helps, actually. So it's amazing how far that'll actually go.
Or if you want to get even more involved, you too can become a citizen or community scientist. There's a lot of groups out there looking for help right now. We've got a link to those websites on our website, kgw.com.